Dolores Davis.
After he murdered Dolores Davis, he went silent for a very long time.
After the last killing in 1991, life went on for the Rader family. Carrie going off to college and meeting her future husband.
He just seemed like another regular Wichita dad to me.
And then in 2003, my dad walked me down the aisle at our wedding.
In 2004, a local paper writes an article about the 30th anniversary of the first BTK killing.